Okay. I need to bring Aether back for GAIA. Varl and Zo are waiting for me by the west exit. But I could head back east first. Check on how Plainsong's doing after the attack.
Are you sure?
Yes. I think it'll be better this way.
After you, Aloy.
I need to head further west. To, get more of Gaia's components. Make her stronger. You two can stay here in the meantime. And GAIA can help get you up to speed. I'm not trying to shut you out. This, it's like training.
Actually, I'm gonna go back east to get Erend. Bring him here. Look, allies, friends can help. We have a place to stay now. And like you said, GAIA can teach us, catch us up. It'll be okay.
Okay. Take these then.
One to wear. One for backup.
Are you going with him?
No. After what happened in the cave below, I want to stay here a while. There is much I need to understand. Maybe by the time you get back, I'll have a thing or two I can teach you.
Looking forward to it. When will you be back?
I'm not sure. But hopefully I'll have one of Gaia's missing components with me.
Be careful out there. Even in Plainsong, we heard how the Tanakhth clan lands are suffering from storms, machines, and now Regala.
Don't worry about me. I'll be fine.
Good hunting, Aloy.
I don't know where to get the parts I need. I'll have to go exploring.
Thank you. Thank you.
These are the coordinates Vezreh gave his henchmen from the Daunt. Time to see what the Eclipse are up to. There's people here. Utaru, are they being forced to excavate these ruins? Those machines look like they've been overridden. We better be careful. Thank you. Those machines look like they've been overridden. We better be careful. People here. Utaru, are they being forced to excavate these ruins? Forcing the Utaru to work for them. I need to get into those ruins and find out what they're up to. Poseidon's not gonna hurt that thing much.
Stay vigilant.
That machine might be in another cauldron. I need to take care of any Eclipse guards still around. Take care of any Eclipse guards still around.
I see you! We've got him now! Where'd they go? Now!
Get into these ruins. Stop whatever this Vezreh is doing.
Hey! I can help you get in.
Let's talk.
It won't open from this side. It's got some kind of special lock. Eclipse, bastards. Good riddance!
So, Vezreh found an actual fortress to hole up in.
Listen. If you're here to stop them, you could sneak in from the upper scaffold. We haven't reinforced all of the southern wall yet. Vezreh's holed up on the other side of the pit.
Who are you? And the others?
I'm Yef. All of us are Utaru. The Eclipse have been prowling the borders of Plainsong, snatching up anyone they can. Would have worked me to death if you hadn't shown up.
So the Eclipse abducted you?
Yeah. I was out, exploring a couple weeks ago when they caught me.
Exploring?
Well, more like wandering and looking for scraps. Plainsong isn't such a fun place to be right now. Not much food. Not much to do. Of course, it's 1,000 times better than this cesspool. Next time, I'll stay closer to home.
The others ran off. Will they be okay?
They'll run straight for Plainsong. No guarantees, but they'll probably make it. I'd be more worried about the ones still inside. They'll either be working or penned up.
I'll keep an eye out for them. The others ran off. Will they be okay?
They'll run straight for Plainsong. No guarantees, but they'll probably make it. I'd be more worried about the ones still inside. They'll either be working or penned up.
I'll keep an eye out for them. Any idea what's waiting for me inside?
Eclipse goons, killer machines, dangerous weapons from the old ones.
What kind of weapons?
You think they'd tell me? I was lucky to go a day without a beating. Their leader's always droning on about wielding the ancient power of death.
That sounds bad. You should probably head back.
And miss my chance to deliver some payback? I want to help.
Then stay here and let me handle the fighting. If I rescue anyone else inside, they'll be grateful to see a friendly face.
Well, luck be with you then. Guess I'll just sit back and enjoy the show.
Must have been some battle the old ones fought here. Let's go. The old ones fought hard here. Looks like this place was under siege.
Men of Shadow. The blood and sweat of our slaves seed this ancient. Soon, we will reap our destiny.
That's my way in.
We, privileged few, will rule over thousands.
Time to put an end to it.
No longer are we burdened by the Kasha masses. We are free. Free to conquer.
be slow going if I use acid on it.
And we won't stop with Meridian. The known world will tremble as our shadow stretches across the land.
Got a quarter ton of metal on top of me. Maybe three ribs left. FAE hasn't blown. Which means that the engineers are dead.
Only I can give you this gift.
Gotta cut myself out of here.
Only I can lead you.
It's gonna hurt.
For I am
but you know
no
what they say.
Just a man.
If you want something, Tenpai.
Wield the very
someone
power
the sound
of death
their own
itself.
Voice.
Calm down, everyone. I'm gonna set you free.
Blessed thanks.
Hang tight. I'll get you out of there. You're safe now. Get as far from here as you can.
What will you do?
Clean up this mess.
Alone?
That's certain death.
Sure. For the bad guys. All of you, find a place to hide while I finish this. Now, take care of Vezreh.
Only I can lead you, for I am no longer just a man. I wield the very power of death itself.
The arts of the old ones are mine alone to command.
By mastering them, I will secure our future.
Maybe you should secure your hideout first.
The savior of Marie.
How kind of you. Delivery.
Shut up, Vezreh. It's over.
Hardly. You may have driven us from the Sundom. But now is the time for revenge.
That Ravager isn't gonna make things easy. I gotta take it out, fast.
see them?
Lot harder for that.
Not with this. We'll both be gone in an instant.
I'll be fine.
I hoped you just beat the snot out of these bastards, but this is beautiful.
The others. I told them to hide. Are they?
Everyone's okay. They all found a safe place. I figure we'll camp out here until we get our strength back up. Then I'll take everyone back to Plainsong.
Thanks, Jeff.
Listen. Sometimes during his ramblings, Vezreh mentioned his former comrades, said they'd arrive any day now. Are we safe?
I don't know, but I intend to find out. It looks like Vezreh spent some time in here. I'll take a look around.
Did you find anything?
I don't know if there's any more Eclipse we need to worry about.
Loyal Eclipse, if you're seeing this, it means you've left the Sundom in search of something to follow. Your journey is almost over. Follow the sun beyond the gates of barren light, and bask in the gloom of future conquest. A new empire awaits.
I've seen this before. I think that's the last of them.
I left word in the dawn. If the others are still alive, they'll find it and try to join me here.
Not if I take them out first, which I did. Could try my focus.
Submit to my rule.
I'll say this for Vezreh. He dreamed big. Guess that's all I need to know. I should talk to Yef. Let him know what I found.
What did you find?
Vezra's comrades are dead. The Utaru have nothing to fear from the Eclipse anymore. And neither does the rest of the world.
Well then. Can't imagine there's anything a scrawny forager like me could ever do for someone like you, but if you ever need a favor, you can find us in Plainsong. I hope you make it there.